It is a welcome development that he insists that there must be a truce, that he insists that there must be a truce, and that there must be a form of reconciliation between the two sides.
If Mr. Governor Arakunrin Akeredolu, if he's interested in making peace with the assembly, we are quite ready to make peace with him. But that peace and reconciliation must follow due process. It must be a genuine reconciliation, not the kind of carrot and stick reconciliation.
I'm ready to resign as soon as the needful is done. Now, the needful in this situation is for us to reach an agreement as to the ways forward in the House of Assembly.
Eventually, Jumoke and her other two principal officers who are found not culpable, they will be pardoned and will commit their impeachment to resignation. But before that, they must first of all face the pardon.